So we're going to talk today about building infrastructure to support modern applications. And by way of just setting the stage there, would you just kind of give us the 10,000 foot view of the state of enterprise computing today?
Yeah, the business and consumer applications, the way we look at it, that will aid our lives for the next decade, they are just getting developed and written right now. And there is almost an infinite appetite for computing right now. We at Nutanix, we are delighted to partner with AMD and deliver a simple, secure, scalable solution for our customers so that they can spend their time not managing the nitty-gritty of IT infrastructure, but really stay focused on creating the future for their businesses and for their customers.
I'm interested to dig into that partnership. You know, infrastructure is only as scalable and simple and secure as the weakest link in the stack. How are Nutanix and AMD working together to deliver a complete and integrated infrastructure stack for running enterprise applications?
Yeah, great question to start with. Unlike the old days, as you know, where infrastructure had to be managed in silos of compute, virtualization, storage, and networking, and so on, the Nutanix Cloud Platform software on top of AMD EPYC processor series optimizes systems infrastructure by providing a complete stack so that, again, customers don't have to worry and spend time about integrating these various pieces. They can just get their, you know, tactical jobs done in 20% of the time and spend 80% of the time, you know, working on business and strategic priorities. And the way we work is we try to provide a one-click simplicity for this new hybrid cloud infrastructure so that they can stay focused on their business objectives and goals.